Welcome to Java Forum. Today we are going to see how to install and configure WildFly 10.1 in Manjaro Linux 17.1. So Oracle JDK 1.8 is used to run WildFly 10. So before I start the install, let me give my basic information about this machine. This is Manjaro Linux 17.1 with kernel version 4.14 with 8 GB memory. So here you can see that I have already installed Oracle JDK 1.8. So I am going to configure Oracle JDK 1.8 in the profile settings. So I am opening my profile. Here I am updating my JDK 1.8 path to Java Home Environment variable, and I append the Java Home Environment variable to the system path as shown here, so that JDK 1.8 will be available in the path. So now I am opening the terminal. So I am executing the command called source.profile. So this will loads all my profile settings. So and Java 1.8 also is in path. So now I am going to extract the WildFly 10.1 tar.gzip file, which is already downloaded from wildfly.org. So now I am going to extract this tar.gzip file to one directory. So extraction completed successfully. So this is the directory structure of WildFly 10.1. So this is a bin directory which contains a lot of shell utilities to run and manage WildFly 10.1. So now I'm going to bin directory of WildFly 10.1 in the terminal. So my very first command is /addUser.sh, which will create one management user. So I am giving some username and password with alphanumeric character. So with this will be the login user to the administration control of WildFly 10.1. So store this server identities value in separate file, so it will be useful in future. So now I am going to start the WildFly 10 by executing /standalone.sh. So now you can see that WildFly 10 is starting. Good. So you can see that WildFly is administration console is running on port 9990 and HTTP port is running on 8080. So there are no errors here. So now I'm opening the browser to open the administration console. So before that, we can go to the welcome page, localhost 8080. So here you can see the link to administration console. So now provide the username and password which I have created earlier in the terminal. So now I can able to log into the WildFly 10.1 admin console. So admin console has lot of features so that you can manage your web application, enterprise applications, EJBs, web services, data source, all types of J2E applications you can manage in your admin console shown here. Also, you can monitor your web applications deployed in this WildFly container. So now I conclude that WildFly 10.1 installation was successful in Manjaro Linux 17.1, and Manjaro Linux is a flavor of Arch Linux. So Manjaro Linux supports both Java and WildFly. So subscribe and share our videos, subscribe our YouTube channel Java Forum, and stay tuned for more updates. Goodbye.